Once upon a time,
there was a servant who owed a king a whole lot of money. It was billions and billions of shillings. It could fill up your whole house. Can you imagine having to pay all that money? Anyway, the servant could not pay the money back, so the king wanted to sell the servant, his family, and everything they had to get the money. But the servant fell down crying and begging, "Please, master, please give me more time. I will pay you back." The king felt sorry for him and forgave him. The man was so happy he didn't have to pay the money back. Yay! As he went out, the servant found a friend who owed him very little money. Money that can fit in your palm. The servant grabbed his friend and wanted to strangle him. The friend pleaded for mercy, but the servant refused to listen. Other servants were watching all this. They ran quickly to tell the king what the servant had done. The king was so angry that the servant had not shown mercy to his friend. So he threw him to prison until he paid the debt. The Bible also tells another story of one day, while Jesus was teaching in the temple, some angry men brought a woman who had been caught sinning. They wanted to trap Jesus, so they said, "This woman was caught sinning, and the law tells us to stone her to death. What do you have to say?" Jesus knew they were trying to trap him, and he wanted to get their attention. So he bent down and began writing on the ground with his finger. They kept questioning him until Jesus stood up and said,
"Let any of you who hasn't sinned be the first to throw a stone at her."
Then he bent down again to write on the ground. One by one, from the oldest to the youngest, the people slipped away quietly until Jesus and the woman were left alone. Then Jesus looked at the woman and said,
"No one has condemned you. Go and sin no more."